Santos. Looks like parts of the ship are sealed off.
Sealed? On purpose? Do you think we can get it open?
I'm not sure.
I'm gonna somebody
if I can get the power on, I may be able to lift the security lockdown.
Alright.
Hold on.
I don't have a bar. Ah, wait a minute. Ah, it's offline.
Pick up all your shit. We got to go into more air. Not air shit. You have no tug bars in there.
Yeah, I didn't make none. Alright, come on.
What is this? Oh, we gotta make a beta pad with tug bars, really? Where are we going? Downstairs?
Yeah, come on.
Okay, hold on.
I'm kinda scared for real. Like, I don't know why.
Yeah! What the hell? It's this place again.
The fuck was that?
Gotta head down here. Dude, it's so dark down here. We gotta do this game again.
Oh, wait a minute. Should I come down there?
Yeah.
Let's stay down here. Stay down here.
Stand up.
Power's on. I see it. The lockdown is originating from the radio room.
Set my waypoint. I'll head there.
Ah, future! I need to, let me go to the bed.
Isaac, how's your progress?
I found the radio room. Just give me a minute to release this lockdown.
Oh, God.
Really? This place again? Wait a minute, wait a minute. Oh, great. Oh, God, yeah, let's check that truck.
Quit, Deontay. Oops.
Alright, you want me to do this? I know how to do this.
That tickled. Dude, this is a guess.
Oh, shit. Well, let me do this.
I want to minus 40 and then I want to put 90. Then I want to minus this by. It's on hard difficulty, so it's twice as hard. Tell me I gotta purposely shock myself. Do you hear that music?
I love it.
Go ahead. All yours.
What the fuck? What the hell?
What did you hit?
Thanks, Lala. Well, let you do a lot of work.
Fuck that shit. Oh, we're back here. Oh, hi, Ben. Woo!
Oh! No, I heard him. Wow, that's a chick. Let's go to this bitch.
To the bench I go.
That scavenge bot. That scavenge bot. So I changed it around. So I got the shotgun. Okay, yeah. What is that music?
I don't know. It's not freaking me out.
I swear, I could not do this in real life.
I am a yeah, you're good. Pull the right there.
Should I should see if I can make this real quick.
I got 2 plus because I'm 1 gun.
Whoa.
Tell. What is that? Telomere spike? Ooh.
Oh, I need that on my shotgun. Let me put that on my shotgun real quick. This is... Put that, I just put that on my shotgun. This shotgun will be powerful.
I know there's like some really good upgrades later on for it.
Yeah. Plus like, plus 4 damage.
Yeah. It's ridiculous.
For the Gary Coleman's.
Oh, and more shit.
I just need scrap metal, that's all I need.
Looks like they tried to stop something. Oh god.
Two of them. What the heck? I hear him.
He's my left here. Is he on the roof? Is he stuck inside the wall?
Where the fuck is he?
Just went on the ground.
Wow.
Whoa. Whoa. Oh my god, he's breaking this game.
Oh,
you sure I can't even get
a lot. I can't even get a lot.
He dead? Okay, I shot it.
Let's go on the elevator. Is there anything over there?
No. We really have to do a puzzle. Oh, we're good.
Oh, wait. Alright, come on. Let's go.
Oh, we're going to have to do a puzzle like this.
Ah, the room just had a puzzle.
I got a friend with us. Oh shit.
What the fuck? What? What?
What?
He flew over the screen. Oh, what was that? Oh.
Use that spike thing. It'll stick him to the wall.
Alright, we gotta go to the sewer. Oh, you ready? Come on. Oh my goodness, I was looking at that fan when we came in here too.
He scared the shit out of me.
Oh my goodness.
Oh no, no, no! They die like they're from Resident Evil. Did you notice that? Like, they just fade away. Looks so stupid. What do I need to go to the bench for? Oh, yeah. Because I need to get some health packs. Eh, I'll wait.
Alright, make some small health packs, saving the mediums.
I'm not letting this body become one though. This looks safe. Warning. Be careful. You're gonna have to put a warning on this thing because there's too much flashes. You hear me, Deontre?
What?
We're gonna have to put a warning on the screen. Because of the splashes. You think this will kill us? Warning. Warning.
Yeah, I'm gonna go in there.
What the fuck is going on?
I picture myself in a rose field garden. It's healing time, holding hands with my mom and father, and feeling fine. I fight for the tranquility, fight for my fam, fight for the peace. I won't ever, ever sacrifice my right to be me.